Well, that's one way to take a leap of faith.